Okay friends, welcome again and congratulations for completion of 7th week. You halfway through. We looked at Samuel's and Checkers program. We also looked at the tic-tac-toe program. It is very simple, but then it is an ideal candidate for showing you the complexities involved, the variations involved, how something called plausible move generator and static evaluation functions can be applied. We looked at how the values are to be passed up, how you decide which move is better and all that. Okay, so and we have also looked at some of the complexities in determining static evaluation functions. There are multiple components involved in calculation of static evaluation function and cases like threat of fork, positional advantage and even the degree of freedom are quite critical for us. With that, I again congratulate you on completing the halfway through the course. Thank you.